All right, John, I need another player. Will you help me out?
I'll help you out, Bob Barker, by getting Kayla Fleming. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kayla, I welcome you to Contestant's Row. Where is the next item up for bids? Here it comes.
It's a new violin. From William Lewis & Son, a Stradivarius pattern violin with seasoned European spruce top, maple back and ribbing, has solid ebony trim, case, and artist bow. It's the Herman from William Lewis & Son.
Kayla, what do you bid on that?
$730.
$730, Ronald.
$775.
$775, Yvette.
$350.
$350, Jane.
$800.
$800. And the actual retail price of the violin is $630. Yvette wins! At long last. Oh, I'm so happy for you. It was not easy, was it?
Definitely not.
It was not easy, but here she is with a chance to win this.
A romantic trip to Hawaii. A round-trip flying holiday for two air coach by a Western Airlines spaceship. Los Angeles to Honolulu. Western's Islander service features warm hospitality and delicious cuisine. In Honolulu, you'll stay 6 nights at the Sheraton Makaha Resort and Country Club, just an hour's drive from Waikiki. You'll enjoy Makaha Beach, and you can golf, play tennis, and horseback ride in a lovely country setting at the Sheraton Makaha. And for your traveling convenience, this handsome set of luggage. Fay Swofford's 8-piece featherweight luggage designed with the traveler in mind. Simplicity with style, each piece personalized with your initials from Fay Swofford Originals. It's a prize package worth $1,460.
You can win all that, Yvette, and you can win 3 more prizes in the Cliffhangers game. What are those 3 prizes, John?
Well, Bob, first, Conair, the professional's choice. Twist and curl Conair's curling styling brush with 2 curling irons in 1 for different length hair and curls. Second, from Graniteware, this tough porcelain on steel roaster has thermal steel core, includes meat rack, baster, thermometer, and poultry laces. Third, this oyster can opener citrus juicer has power pierce and magnetic lid lifter. The cutting blade can be removed for easy cleaning, and the juicer makes pulp-free juice.
Now, Yvette, how much is that curler? Just the curler.
I... 25?
Is $25 right? No. Now, the mountain climber will move 1 step for every dollar you miss the price of the curler. Only $3, that's good. How much is the curler? $22. How much is the roaster?
$15.
How much?
$15.
$15? $15, is that right? No, it isn't. Now, he's going to move a step for every dollar you missed it, and I'm afraid you've missed that quite a bit. If he falls off the cliff, you lose the game. And he'll fall off the cliff if he makes as many as 26 steps. He can make 25 safely. Oh, he stopped on 15. How much is the roaster? $27. All right, now he can go 10 steps more safely, so don't miss the price of the opener by more than $10. How much is it?
$22,
is that it? No, it isn't. No, it isn't. Now let's see how many steps he goes. He's up to 19. He's up to 20. Now he can go 5 more. 22, 23. Stop. You'll have to stop right here. Hey, stop. You win. How much is the opener? $37. You win. He went 25 steps, but he... Now wait. Just a moment. Just a moment. I'll tell you what's happened here. She said $22. She actually missed that $15. But he had only 10 steps he could go safely. However, he stopped on 25, and it's all so exciting now, I don't have the heart to tell her she's lost. We'll give it to her anyway. Thank you. Bye-bye. We'll be back to play another pricing game after this message.